Hello, welcome to Flip the Switch Season 7, the Reddit debut. We are here with the Flip of Identity, an FFA season that's Identity Theft Move 00 with supply drops on till F5. Basically, Identity Theft, if you don't know, is if you shoot someone with a bow, you steal their identity. So if I decide to shoot little Brody boy, I will become Brodator. That means I'll become the sweatiest player of FTS. And yeah, so that's cool. So you guys can steal each other's identity by just popping a bow shot.
Looks at Darren.
Yeah, Darren's going to switch a lot of identities. Holy shit, he's going to be gambling. But yeah, and move 00 is basically 00 is in some random chord, which I think episode 5, you'll get the meetup chords, which is pretty cool. And yeah, and then supply drops basically every 10 minutes. There'll be supply drops dropping in one in each quadrant of the map, or side of the map from 00, even though it's move 00, whatever. And basically, you can get a little bit of goodies. The last supply drops will be dropping at the start of F5. After that, there won't be any more supply drops. None at meetup, none of that. So if you want a supply drop hunt, do it before then. Let's get some early PvP going. And yeah. All right, Gerard, player's time.
Hi, player's time. Hi, we have four-eyed slime. Man got kicked, got a strike. He's gay, crazy. He doesn't have four eyes, though. We got Ari Sika. Pretty cool. We got Bob Ross and Floss, Adam to Fortnite. We got Bowfish Cakes. We got Rock Liar. He's a vegetable. We got Brody, sweaty man. We got Captain. We got Change LX. We got Charlotte. We got Cypher Kai. We got Cody Carwai. We got Darren. We got Dauncey. We got Gavin. Let's thank him for letting this happen today. We got Firm. You know, he's vaccinated with all his other Teletubby friends. We got 4-bit player. Will they ever become 8-bit player? Probably not. We got MILF Summoner Jay. We got myself. We got Caden, Kirby, Lance. We got Maxa. We got Sabrina. We got Nick. We got Only Fang. Weird. We got Peanut Butter. Where's the Jelly? We got Pelikasaur. We got Carter. He's new. We got Shaky. We got Space Phoenix. We got Stravolite. We got Tabacan Brawlers. We got Vetmire. He can't pearl today. Sorry. We got Zebra Pants. We got Dieter. We got Foss. He's a furry. And we got Wizard the Weeb.
That's awesome. That was great, Gerard. Give it up for Gerard. So for the newcomers, I just want to say the newcomers this season are Ari. Welcome, Ari. Then we have Carter, who is Carter. Kaysen, who's the bestie, didn't get to play season 6 because Sabrina DM'd six seconds beforehand. And am I forgetting one? I feel like forgetting one. Oh, yeah, Cypher Kai.
Whoa,
Cypher Kai, the
Cypher Kai is not special. Who? That's why you forgot him.
Fuck Cypher Kai. Yeah, Cypher Kai. Woo.
Go play Solus, you fucking sweat. Okay. Yeah. So look at config and stuff if you want to. Thanks for people who are doing production. And yeah, have fun, everyone. Woo.
Flipping switch S7. It's a season. I'm getting the tree down. Let me get the tools. It's gonna be an easy game. I'm gonna probably either die early or do well early. Today I'm planning to go for the supply drops. Might be interesting. So like at this point, what do we do? I'm just gonna get 4 iron and then I can move along. I don't need that much coal for that, but yeah. Quarantine might not be the best. Great. Why Onyx such a big cave? I was like coal going supply drop and such, but like honestly. That's insane. That was a risky move, but it worked out. So the manners. Let's go. Okay, 45 should be good enough. I have enough stream. This is a pretty good speed run. The water source. I'll post cords here. Oh. Neck freeze. Self. Okay. Let's go look real quick, see if there's anything. So many mobs. Oh. Oh my god, bro, there. What the fuck? Honestly, for a gamble, it's paying me well, pretty well. Like, the one thing I could have more of right now is gold. Honestly, all the rest is pretty good. Like, I didn't rush these caves thinking, oh, I would find all this. Okay. Just need a few more obsidian. I got that. Let's switch places. Haha, funny. Because I included the name of the round. No, ideally I'd like to find like enough gold to yield to full. Should be able to do anything with that. Enough. Hello, man. Okay, so I want to rush and all, but if the game gives me, oh, I live in mineshaft like that. Curse would be more of Y15 than anything else. I need this. Got this. Okay. I'll take that. The rest we go on surface. The thing is, I'm not sure. If I want to save for a golden head or not. I could go for golden head, one golden apple, and save for one golden head. That sounds like a fairly safe trade. Mad. Please give me surface game. I'd like to have two apples if possible. I'm on 85 now, it's way better. Now we're going to the Find a Book Challenge. Where I attempt to get a book found as soon as possible. Could have been crazy, but for a second I thought I saw the border being right next to me. I got this calves. I'll just make the gapple. And then we wait for the end episode. I might need to cook some food at some point, I just realized.